Not just playing for time, but playing for peace in our time. That's the motto of the orchestra that's here tonight at the Royal Albert Hall. This is a unique group of musicians. They were first brought together by the eminent conductor Sir George Scholte, and he described them as ambassadors for peace. The players are from leading professional orchestras from around the world, and they've come together this year to mark both the 60th anniversary of the end of World War II and the fact that the orchestra was created 10 years ago. Sir George Scholte formed the World Orchestra for Peace for a concert in Geneva to mark 50 years of the UN in 1995. And when Scholte died 2 years later, the Russian conductor Valery Gergiev took over as music director. Now, these musicians only come together for special occasions, and in tonight's concert, they're honouring Sir George Scholte by playing some of his favourite pieces. So we're going to hear operatic overtures by Rossini and Wagner, Debussy's description of a faun's erotic dream, a new work by the Finnish composer Esa-Pekka Salonen, and then in the second half, Rimsky-Korsakov's fantasy Scheherazade. During the interval, I'm going to be finding out more about the orchestra and talking to Valery Gergiev, and Alistair Appleton will be seeing Who's in the House tonight. But we begin with the brilliant overture to the opera William Tell by Rossini, and this is such a great orchestral showpiece. And it opened the first ever concert given by the World Orchestra for Peace 10 years ago. If you would like extra information about the music in tonight's programme and you are a digital viewer, you can just press the red button on your handset. And Rossini's William Tell Overture, originally written as a curtain raiser to his opera of the same name, and all about Switzerland's 13th century folk hero and marksman William Tell, who was of course able to shoot an apple off his son's head at a distance of 40 yards. So here is tonight's conductor, Valery Gergiev, to conduct the World Orchestra for Peace in Rossini's overture to the opera William Tell. can never fail, can it? The energy of that piece just soaring through the crowd here at a packed Royal Albert Hall. Rossini's overture to William Tell, played tonight by the World Orchestra for Peace, conducted by Valery Gergiev.